said that he doesn't fly well in the air, but my goodness, when you're traveling at the speed he is, the idea when you attack a long jump board is to jump high, but it does appear to be flat, and Lewis has such great technique. He can put 2.5 strides in the air off his takeoff. However, back to the competition. Matthias Sonneborn now, the European indoor champion. Very stocky, very powerful. And it's a good jump, I think. Well, Sonneborn at the moment in seventh place with 7.97. And we understand actually while we wait for Sonneborn's distance. How long on that last jump which was just below 8 meters. He lost about 20 centimeters because he put his hand back in the sand, which means that a very indisciplined piece of jumping. That's the last thing you want to do. Look where the Olympic record is. Way out there. At 8.90 meters. Mexico City, 1968. Bob Beamon. Course, the world record marker just beyond that, 5 centimeters further, and it was Mike Powell on that great day. 8.06 meters for Sonneborn. He's safely through as well.